think you know well that our overall group policy is aiming to solve, contributing to solve environmental challenges around the world. And the second main direction is to contribute to the holistic well-being of people, so giving them a safer, healthier and comfortable life. And Panasonic Green Impact, PGI, is definitely strengthening that messaging. And Panasonic Green Impact has two main pillars. One is the decarbonization part, to become carbon neutral. The other one is the circular economy part, to really dematerialize our business, the way we live. And both pillars definitely contribute to this overall strategy. So here at CES and our Panasonic booth, we try to show how Panasonic is doing that in the real life, in reality, which solutions we offer to the customer. So there are areas about the decarbonization part and also a couple of showcases showing the circular economy part for that. Honestly speaking, I'm really deeply impressed how much the Panasonic booth here at CES is already reflecting the transformation process that we need to undergo. So we can really see how our business will streamline into that direction. So at this Panasonic booth here, we see a lot of examples which help people to understand what Panasonic wants to do in this transition process. And people can really learn how we take it serious, because it's not just talking. We show the reality, we show examples of the future, how we will really actively promote this transformation process. The main theme of this booth of Panasonic at CES is create today, enrich tomorrow. And I really think people can feel it if they walk along here. So we show the examples how we actually change in our businesses, how products look like today, and then they should understand what that means for enrich tomorrow. So the future life for them should really become more comfortable, healthy, safe, and definitely more sustainable. And I think the audience, the visitors here, can easily understand that, how Panasonic is making that transformation process, how we are really progressing in offering solutions to them that will, let's say, really enrich their life and make it more sustainable for them. Honestly speaking, I expect basically two kind of reactions. The ones that are quickly rushing through our booth probably don't get the message. So they won't understand, they may wonder, what's the new fancy stuff that Panasonic is showing here? Where's the big innovation, which is bright, loud, fancy? I don't think these people will really understand what we want to explain to them. On the other side, visitors that take a bit of time and read and look what we are showcasing here, what we are explaining to them, I am really sure they will be impressed of how we want to create a sustainable society, how we want to contribute to them individually, how they can reach up and speed up their life in a sustainable way. So from their side, I really expect a very positive response, and I hope that will be the majority of visitors who really can get an impression how Panasonic is changing from, let's say, the rather linear and box-to-box business to offering more solutions for their lifestyle, which make them happier in what they are doing and how they are doing it.